I was always like the queen of the botany. It was like, it was because I was at all the appointments, and my dad, his voice turned into more of a whisper, and he didn't want to, like, you couldn't put him in a position for him to tell people what was happening and or to break the news, I guess. And then my mom, that's her life partner, that's the love of her life, who's going through all this, so she can't be the one to be strong and tell people. So then it falls to me because I'm there and I'm talking with the doctors, and you know, so I had to, you know, tell everyone over and over, and oh this and oh that, and tell my gram, like, okay, well, your son's gonna die, and this is what it looks like, and this is what this. And then, you know, my mom's sisters would come, and then I'd have to tell them, and then I'd have to call and tell my husband, and I'd have to talk to the rest of my dad's family, and then I had to tell my boys in a way that they would understand. And you know, my little guy was just a baby, so he didn't really understand, so just tell him in a really, like, a really simple way. So yeah, it was a lot to deal with.